dial 07.
For Nick, 08.
For Ricardo, 09.
If Rick's your favourite, 10.
For Sarah from Joe Millionaire, it's 11.
Or if you want to keep Uri in the mansion, 12. Right, that's the telephones. Now, here's the twist.
Yes, if you're voting by text, you could be on the chance of becoming the first ever viewer to stay here and become a reality star yourself. You've got to be over 18 to enter. All you've got to do, add the word yes after the name of your favourite when you text your vote to enter our free draw. And you could be here this Sunday night, refereeing Rick against Jade if they're still here. Yeah. So all you've got to do is send the name of your favourite plus yes to 81555. Good luck.
That is a big opportunity.
I know.
If you're a digital satellite viewer, you can vote, send messages, enter competitions, as well as watch live footage from the mansion 24/7. Press your red button now. All the details are on our website.
And coming up, Jade is on the warpath.
Oh my God, I'd like to fry kick him in his extension airhead head.
Whoa. See you in a couple of minutes. Welcome back. This is Back to Reality with you live twice a night, every night at 8 and back again at 11. We've put 12 of our favourite reality stars in one mansion and tomorrow night we'll be kicking one of them out live.
Yeah, so far we've seen them revolt because they think that we've planted a mole in there to spy on them and they're convinced it's poor Josie, but it's all in their minds.
Completely in their minds. And that's not all that's going on. Jade's been fighting with Rick. And the only thing scarier than an angry Jade are Ricardo's tangerine underpants, which make another appearance in the middle of this slanging match.
Yeah, but before the tears and the shouting and the underpants, it started with Rick trying to help out in the kitchen. Now, he was only trying to help.
Right, do you want to leave the hob to me? Because otherwise it's gonna get too overcrowded and we'll just be
Maureen's
working
doing
again.
Maureen's a fantastic job there. She's all right. Matt, are you taking over again?
No, it's just, well, I don't mind. It's just if all of us are here, we're just going to work against each other. And I don't mind doing it, you know what I mean?
But Maureen wants to do it, though, doesn't she? Quite content doing it.
Okay.
My say was that I could see that Yuri
was cooking his own food.
Was getting frustrated with Maureen. Maureen was getting frustrated with Yuri. So I offered to say, right, okay, go and put your feet up. You've been working hard today. Let me do it.
Yeah, I might be funny, but I find it quite because you just sat there and said, I can do all three things at once. I like to do things.
I was trying to help
you. That's not helping. That's taking over.
Okay, fine.
Agree to disagree.
Lives in a house.
It's got off the rails.
Very big house in the country.
People getting stressed, okay. Having a bad time in the house.
Well, I'm sorry, but if I just won't bother offering anymore, okay?
10 minutes later, Rick was in tears.
What have I made him cry? Oh, I ain't said anything horrible. I've just said, you know.
What did he say in the bathroom?
Nothing.
Apparently, the only reason I do things is to try and get people to like me. No, I don't give a if people in here genuinely like me or not. To be honest, I've got plenty of friends out there. I can walk out tonight. I can. I can go back to my family and friends. Who I am missing. I'm sorry, she does not have the right to tell me that what I'm doing is attention seeking.
She's not for me. She's the biggest for attention seeking, but she's not. Don't let it get to you.
I mean, Maureen was getting in Yuri's way, Yuri was getting in Maureen's way. I offered, I said to them, why don't you both go and sit down? Yeah. I'll handle the stove. Yeah. And then Jade's like, oh yeah, but you're just trying to deflect the attention off everyone else because you want to set the stage.
Come you're on. Far more tough than me. Don't let that get you by me at all.
It's just she taunts me. It's like I got to walk out because I knew
I know. But
I had to walk out.
The character is to not to let her get here.
They'll never show that. They'll never show her taunting me. Teasing me, you know what I mean?
The fact is, this environment, you know, does this to you. This environment breaks you up. Don't let Jade or anyone else bother you in here, okay? You're stronger than that, Ricky. Far too strong.
Oh, I just hate it. I really hate it.
Later on, Jade came to the bedroom to apologise.
Oh, hello. So did you get going to do pedo? You are now?
Yep.
I'm all right, yeah, calm down.
Good. Are you all right now?
All right before.
Well, if you're not, you should say that you're not.
Well, I just didn't appreciate what you said, that's all.
And what was it that you didn't appreciate what I said?
Making out that I was helping out people with an ulterior motive.
What do you mean by an ulterior motive? If you said yourself that you like to do three things at once, I said that's not sharing, that is taking over. Maureen's more than capable of cooking sausages. That's why I said, Rick, if you want to do something, why don't you cook the potatoes, but you still wanted to cook
but
the sausages?
It would have been easier with one person behind the hole.
So why didn't you just leave Maureen to do it? Why did you have to interfere
Jade,
and Maureen
Jade, Maureen was, I can safely say, danger.
Can I just say that? Maureen's like a nan, really, right? And I don't like people with disrespect number because it just reminds me of my nan. No, you're not. Reminds me of my nan. And I think Maureen was cooking sausages while Rick was sitting inside his mum's belly. So I think Maureen is more than capable. What my argument was is, why do three things at once and take over rather than...
Because I offered, because I'm that kind of person.
Offering's fine, Rick, because that's sharing, that's teamwork, but doing three things at once is not, is it?
I offered to lighten the load on people who'd been working hard.
He was only trying to be helpful. If you misread it or whatever in any way, he apologises for that. He wasn't trying to steal
the
limelight.
I'm not having to win brownie points. I do not care.
You haven't been funny, but you're putting words into my mouth now, aren't you? Did you say I can do three things at once?
I said it would have been possible for me to do it.
Don't lie to me, because that really winds me up. You said it to me, so why lie to me? Did you say to me, Jade, I could do three things at once?
Why are you making... Yes, I did, but why? Why are you making me out to be a villain?
Well, you're not a villain, Rick.
Why are you doing this?
I'm not making you out to be a villain. Asked you a question. You said you like mucking in. That's what you said. You said you like helping. Everyone likes helping.
I'm trying to repay.
You said I could do three things at once.
I'm trying to repay the kindness that has been shown to me since I got here.
I don't need to get upset. You know, if you've got a problem with me, I'd rather you tell me you've got a problem with me.
Oh, for God's sake. I offered...
Guys, this is really tit-for-tat. Let's agree to disagree.
I said agree to disagree.
No, but then you taunted me when I got upset.
You walked out, went back in, and went, I won't do nothing.
You started taunting me. That is exactly what you did.
Oh, I went...
That is exactly what you...
Is that how I talk? Is that what I said? Or did I say I agreed to disagree and you walked out, you come back in and went, I won't offer to do nothing again. Mick, I'm really not here to patronise you. I don't patronise nobody.
I offered something I shall not bother doing in the future.
Is that what you said? I said to you that you were trying to gain the centre of attention. Really? Oh, those words come out of my mouth. Oh my God. And Rick, please don't come up here and say to Craig and you and whoever you said it to that I said that you were trying to gain brand points, because I did not say that at all, that you were trying to gain brand points. So I'd rather if you didn't put words into my mouth. If I had to say you were trying to gain brand points, I'd say, Rick, what are you being lick ass for, trying to gain brand points? That would be out of my mouth.
There's arse lickers in here, and you said it to me.
I said to you, Rick, there's arse lickers in here. Did I say, Rick, you're an arse licker?
You said there are arse
lickers in here. I said I don't like people that arse lick. Get your back right, Rick.
Well, you said that in the conversation with me.
Nick, you was in there. Oh, my God, Nick was in there. Did I say, Craig's a bit like me, you don't like arse lickers? And when the people come in to talk about it, people sort of all back and didn't want to get involved. Because you asked if Craig was upset with you, and I said, don't be so stupid, he's not upset with you. Am I telling the truth here? Why say that I said something like that when I didn't? Nick,
exactly,
Catalina and Lizzie. Oh my God, do you want me to go to Catalina and Lizzie? Because I didn't say